feels more like a Two Towers to me. Still excellent, not a weak link in the slightest. But are there really that many people who consider the middle chapter of a continuous three-film narrative to be the best of the trilogy?
Yes.